Diwali is an occasion to celebrate the victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and awareness over ignorance. Let us celebrate this festival by spreading light, hope, and joy in the hearts of people all around the world.
Dear Manager, Reverend Sister S.C., Principal Sister Nancy Joseph, other sisters, teachers, and my dear friends, today we also celebrate the festival of lights, Diwali, a light that illuminates our hearts and homes from darkness and to light, the light that empowers us to commit ourselves to good deeds, that which brings us closer to divinity. Above all, the light of the lamp is a symbol of wisdom. God is the source of light. All parts are illuminated from this source and they lead all to the origins of light. Diwali is a reminder for all that God is the light and He burns away all evil, thus only good will last forever. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. Stay safe. Thank you.
Hi everyone. Diwali is the festival of lights. Let us welcome Lord Rama with Rangoli. Happy Diwali to all.
The lighted lamps in the hands of Kesia, Priyana and Neha will bring a glow of joy in your face and light up your hearts forever with love and peace.
சசிகல சார்த்திய தீபாவளியம் நந்தன 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 நன்னம் நிசையில் கார்த்திக வர்ணாபரணம் நந்தன 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 நன்னம் கணநூபுர சிஞ்சித ரஞ்சித மேளம் தனமரு ரவி நனப்பன தொழுத்தூரி நேற்று விடரும் ஞானம் தனமரு ரவி நனப்பனம் மரமன்று பொருள வைரம் உணரும் விதி தன்னம் தன்னம்
லட்சுமி கோலம் வரையும் நீ என்று மட்டு வரை மறுக்கும் வயது ஒன்றாகும் என்றும் இந்த மகிழ்ச்சியும் இல்லையாகும்
It is a responsibility and duty to spread the awareness of COVID-19 amongst us. Each one of us has a role to play in the stopping the spread of coronavirus, protecting ourselves, our families and our communities. The visuals that you are going to witness is now is a small but useful contribution on our part. Let us take a quick look at the safety measures.
We must wash our hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. We can also use sanitizers to clean our hands.
When you wear a face mask, make sure that your nose, mouth and chin are covered. When someone sneezes, coughs or talks, there may release tiny droplets in the air that can infect others.
Stay home, stay safe. People staying at home can control the spread of diseases. Clean your home regularly. Take exercise and keep physically fit. Social distancing is very important. Keep a safe space of 6 feet between yourself and other people who are not from your household.
Stay healthy by eating nutritious, fresh and unprocessed foods. Drink plenty of hot fluids and use moderate amounts of fat and oil.
समर्पण को तेरे प्रणाम समर्पण को तेरे प्रणाम ममता का तू है दूजा नाम समर्पण को तेरे मौत का बढ़ रहा कारवां तेरे हाथों से ही जग का आशीष है
I am Alia of class 6. I am going to take a pledge to fight against COVID-19. You all can do it with me in taking pledge. Pledge. I commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevents against the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key of COVID appropriate behaviors. To wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands with soap and water frequently and thoroughly. Together, we will win this fight against
COVID-19. Thank you. I hope you all have enjoyed the program as much as me in presenting it. In this auspicious day, let us all spread the light of love, peace, unity and hope all over the world. Have a good day and stay safe.